thanks for being here. I know it's going to be a great regatta. We don't have too many boats. It's the first time, but as I always say, as soon as you have two boats, you have a regatta.
The starts are at 10 o'clock every day. Tomorrow, we're racing a course out of Grand Anse, down around Glover, and back up. The Saturday race will be off the docks here Saturday morning, 10 o'clock start out in the bay, out in around Quarantine Point. Then we're down outside and south of Glover. There'll be a mark down there. We're calling Prickly Mark, Prickly Bay Mark. Up to St. David's, there's a standoff mark, a pin to go around about a mile and a half off. It's all on the course maps. We'll overnight in St. David's, Sunday morning, 10 o'clock start. We'll race the same course back up here.
Very good. We were up in St. Martin for the first one of these two class regattas, and that was really good. Well organised, great regatta. So hopefully this one will be as good. A few more boats would be nice, but
just tell us a little bit about the boat.
She was built in 1979 in Lunenburg, Nova Scotia, by a guy called Murray Stevens. She's all wood, Angelique on oak, and. She's just great, but she doesn't go into the wind.
I think it's a great venue, you know, and there's obviously outside here in the flat water is a great place for sailing. Perhaps going to Bel Air was a bit lumpy yesterday. Today it would have been all right. It's just the luck of the draw on a windy day, you know. But all these boats that are in the Caribbean can sail in those conditions. Anytime you go north and you go around the north end of Grenada or north end of St. Vincent, you know, it's windy and rough, and this is what separates the Caribbean